Hi, my name is Stacy, and welcome back to my channel. So while I'm home on quarantine, I figured I'd try out some different hairstyles. I'm not really a flat twist out kind of person, but I figured I'd give it a try. For this hairstyle, I'm going to be using three products, all products by Mielle. The first product that I'm going to be using is the Avocado Moisturizing Hair Milk. My favorite. I'm also going to be using the Mielle Hawaiian Ginger Moisturizing Hair Butter. I'm also really liking this. And then finally, I'm going to be using my coconut oil that's been sitting in fenugreek seeds. So here goes. I'm just going to spritz my hair with water because I washed my hair yesterday. So my hair is dry and I don't want to manipulate my hair when it's dry. So I'm just going to use my fingers to part my hair. Thank you. Also using a little bit of the Eco Style olive oil gel, just a little bit. Adding my leave-in, which is a milk. And a little bit of gel, literally. The only reason I'm adding gel is because I want to tame the flyaways. Otherwise, I would not be using gel for this style. So now I'm just gonna wait for my hair to dry. Once it's 100% dry, that's key, once it's 100% dry, then I can take it out and see how it looks. So I'll be back to show you the final results.